What is a stable group in elementary schools? A stable group is a group with fixed membership that stays together without mixing with any other groups for any activities. Members of the stable group stay together for classes, meals, extracurricular activities, and everything else while at school. Implementing stable groups in elementary schools reduces the number of exposed individuals. If someone in the stable group tests positive, decreases opportunities for exposure or transmission of the virus. Allows for more efficient contact tracing if someone in the group tests positive, and reduces the chance of a school-wide closure in the event of a possible case or cluster of cases. Exposure to people outside the stable group will significantly increase exposure to the virus for all children and staff. Stable groups are only effective if the people within them are vigilant about not mixing with other people. How do you effectively create stable groups in elementary schools? Supervising adults should be assigned to one stable group and must work solely with that stable group. Consider ways to keep teachers and paraprofessionals with one group of students for the whole day. It's important to minimize the number of stable groups other staff members, like nurses or counselors, come into contact with to help prevent spreading of the virus. Substitute providers who are covering for short-term staff should only work with one stable group of children per day. Each stable group must be in a separate room or space. Stagger playground time and other activities, so no two stable groups are in the same space at the same time. Think beyond the classroom when creating stable groups. Assign children who live together or carpool together in the same cohort. Make sure families understand the impact of stable groups beyond the school day by communicating with the parents. Together, we can help our kids get back into elementary school classrooms safely. Visit schools.covid19.ca.gov for up-to-date information.